The second secret C of being a change superhero is communication. Hardly surprising. When you see why change fails, it's largely because it's been communicated and that's it. Someone said, change. Well, like you're going to do that. You've really got to persuade people. You've got to sell the change to people. You've got to create urgency for people. And you know what? You've got to keep on telling them things. It says that you need to hear things 12 times in order to take action. So remember that when you're communicating and change the format of your communication. Some people want to hear it face to face so that they can say how they feel. And by the way, communication is two-way. So it might involve you listening to people when they say how fed up about the change they are. So communication is the second secret C of being a change superhero.